Some furrows. Oh boy, taking a run at it?
I don't know. Yeah, why not?
Yeah. Okay.
Just to the left.
Yeah, don't get into the same ruts.
No.
Slaughtering this hill. Oh no. Another try? To the right. It's too much off camber, actually. This mess. Okay, you win, Hill.
I hope there's a way out of here.
Are we stuck in a bowl again?
No.
Well, the beauty of a sand dune is if you're stuck in a bowl, keep going around the edge until the edge of the bowl dips.
on or off?
I don't know. I don't have one. On, probably. And then gas it to go. No front locker. You have no front locker.
Oh, yeah, I turned it off.
Okay. You back it up.
But well executed.
That part's a little rough there too.
We're good here.
FIDO has significantly more traction.
Good deal. We'll find out how we do here in a minute. That worked out well.
So Alan's line was kind of straight. You could probably see his tire tread. And where he stumbled last time with the lower pressures, he made it. So there is, just beyond where I am, a bit of a steep drop, but it's nothing that I think you can manage. And it's cattywampus drop off.
so I see where he's cut left. What do we do? What is he? What did he do at the bottom there?
Turned left. He turned left and then made it up the hill.
I see now. Okay, I'm with you.
So drive straight across the bowl here and onto the ridge.
Want to come up this way, you can. I don't know if our truck can make it. That was beautiful.
Nice job, babe.
Yeah, that taking the extra air out made a big difference.
Missouri, come here. Hey, buddy.
But not quite sure where the answer is.
Okay, here's your daily etiquette for campsites announcement. This is not appropriate disposal of batteries. No, that's not where we put them. Scenic? Batteries? No.
Oh man.
Oh my God. That's a big one.
Wow, that is one big cluster of yuckies.
You want me to get in there with the...
I feel like our drivetrain is,
It's just a light buffing, huh? It's good for it.
Magnet.
Well, I can't tell.
I think it might just go right here, actually.
Slide it off and see what's under there.
Slide it
forward. What's it protecting? Oh, the slider.
Okay. Yeah,
the gears. Okay.
So we just need to pop it over this.
Yeah.
There we go.
Beauty.
All right. So ready to put the back on again.
Yep, watch the exhaust.
Thank you.
And it should, oh, you'll need to make it round again. Yep. And it should just be to a position where one of those fits over that little burr that sticks out. If it's not, you'll need to open it up some more.
Great.
Did it?
Yeah.